Holy Bible, Numbers, chapter 26, verse 59. Amram's wife was Jochebed, the daughter of Levi, whom he had in Egypt. By Amram she had Moses and Aaron and their sister Miriam.